no information about the electricity in your mind. Some people came to know that electricity is different and magnetism is different. Then after 18th century, a person called Edward, I think. Edward used to give a practical session for the students. So he was giving lecture to the student. He observed something went wrong with the galvanometer. It is showing some reflections on it.
Okay.
So he was causing something is means
wrong in the meter.
Wrong in the meter. He observed that if he is moving the magnet from there, then it is showing normal. If it is under it is moving wrong directions. So we believe that electric and magnetic both are working together. Then he introduced the concept of electromagnetism. He developed batteries. First battery was developed by him only.